Ed Schuster, and County Officer Second Class. And Wilson, to Cadet County Officer Second Class. And Lipsinski, to Cadet Chief County Officer. And Cadet McNay, to Cadet Chief County Officer. The DMA Marksmanship team competed in the Junior Olympic Qualifier Marksmanship match at Seaford High School on Friday, Saturday, 15th February, respectively. Cadets agreed for first place overall in the score of 502. He also was there for the second place team on Friday night standing competition, and first place team on Saturday's three position competition. Cadet